Oh, your power is the strength of the Lord.